show your hands. Heed your blind spot. Be respectful. May your prey fly low and run slow.
This is sacred land. Care for the land, and it will care for you. The Maruk have not seen such a massive conflict for generations. This war will spread across the entire plains.
Well, look at you! Get some rest.
What roads have you traveled?
It's you.
Greetings. See you soon.
My hearth awaits you. Farewell.
are your manners? Returned. Have you relayed my orders? My hearth awaits you. Where will the wind take you? Go well. Farewell. May your family...
I should warn you. Boku has a bit of a self-confidence problem. Rest assured, he's an excellent mystic. I think.
Well, look at you. Honor the mother.
Ohn'Ahran, where is your song? Calm heart, clear vision. Go where the wind takes you. Bless you.
Place the totems, while I try again to commune with Ohn'Ahran. Ohn'Ahran, heed me! Your people need you! Have I offended you, Wind Mother? I am just a lowly initiate. I need your guidance. I hear nothing.
I am not fit to be a mystic. Fair skies, friend. Follow your heart.
Meet me outside Tirakai when you are ready. I will guide you to Ridgewater Retreat.
I must get closer.
Have you eaten? Care for the land, and it will care for you.
I never gave up hope.
So, the storm begins.
What can we do? Go where the wind takes you. Bless you.
We must delay Nokud as long as possible to buy time for the Kanamatra's plan. We are depending on you. Go now. All will be well. Always know direction of the wind.
I have failed as a mystic. I cannot commune with Ohn'Ahra, and the Kanamatra needs her help.
We cannot hear the Wind Mother's song either. The storm has cast a cloud over her. It is not your fault.
Out of range.
Too far away.
need to target something else.
I am unworthy of this task.
Should not fall
what
to
would you?
You
ask? I must rally Clan Ohn'Ahran. You, Boku, must find Ohn'Ahran. Allow the wind to bend you. Do not break.
By your leave, my Khan. I will find Ohn'Ahran.
I have faith in you, Boku. We all do.
This cannot be. Even Balakar would not dare. Fair skies. Go where the wind takes you. Bless you. Stay safe. Fair skies, friend. Something is at the top of the rise. I will take a side route. Meet me up there.
I am out of range. Inquire at the target. Too far away. Oh, I must get closer. Thank you. too far away. I am out of range. I must get closer.
How is this possible? They have captured Ohn'Ahran herself.
Follow your heart. Fair skies, friend. Follow your heart. Go where the wind takes you. Bless you. Stay safe. Follow your heart.
Follow me. We must free Ohn'Ahran. This will draw attention, so keep the guards busy. Rune is dispelled. I must get closer.
target something.
Another room down. Hold fast, Windmother. We will succeed. Halt! Get away from... Do not...
Is this what passes for a mystic of the Maruk?
Oh, Nara! I am sorry.
Pathetic.
Your name is whispered on the wind, fair skies, friend. Go where the
quickly.
Wind...
Quickly, you must tell the Kanamatra all that has happened.
Welcome back to Marokai. What news? Well met.
Follow.
Even outnumbered, and without Ohn'Ahran, we will fight on. We cannot surrender to Balakar, and we will not bow to his primalist masters. Good luck. Your presence is a favor.
Ah, your clan is as motivated as ever, Sansar Khan. Enter, Tummel. The Khans eagerly await your report.
Honored Khans, we have spotted a war band of Nakud headed toward the Horn of Drasul. Balakar is leading them himself.
How large is the warband? We should be wary. This might be a diversion.
Enough to overwhelm the village at the base of the hill. but far from all their forces.
What of Coraleth? Have you seen her? Or Ohn'Ahra?
No, not yet. We are still looking for them.
We must assume the Nokud want to destroy the Horn to prevent us from calling the Green Dragons. Sansok is correct. This may be a diversion. We cannot commit all of our forces, even if it is to defend our most sacred artifact. I will take the Khan's guard and confront Balakar myself. Tummel, outsider, you will come with me. Sigari Khan, Sansok Khan, gather your clans and prepare for battle. We must hurry. The Horn of Drusal must be protected at all costs.
I don't think an outsider can really understand the gravity of the situation, Kanamatra.
Then I will educate them. The Horn is our most sacred relic, built generations ago by Tira herself as a symbol of the friendship between the Maruk and the dragons. Before the dragons departed, a ceremony was held at the site. In times of great strife, blow the horn and we will answer, the dragon said. Ohn'Ahra herself blessed the horn, summoning great winds to blow through it. That was the only time the horn has sounded in our great history. Though it has been centuries since the Green Dragons left these lands, they entrusted the Maruk with protecting them. I have to believe that the dragons will still honor our pact of friendship and come to our aid when we sound the horn. But that pact and our entire way of life is now threatened by that fool Balakar and his selfish bid for power. Let us hope the Tirai who guard the horn have held out. What will you ask of the Kanamatra? Khansguard, I am entering the village with the outsider. Stay and defend this position as we advance. This is nowhere near the full forces of Clan Nokud.
Thank you. I am out of range. I require a target.
Saved who we can. We must get through Balakar's lieutenant, Karad, to reach the
little
horn.
Kanamatra! The Primalists have made me strong!
What is that up ahead? It is Ohn'Ahran! You are welcome at my fire. Onward. Make
almost there.
Now!
Mother!
Let the winds carry us onward. The Emerald Gardens will fall!
Have you eaten? Come back in one piece.
Kanamatra! Was that the horn of your soul? It was loud enough to wake the dead!
Yes, Koraleth forced Ohn'Ahran to bless Balakar. He blew the horn to lure the dragons into a trap.
We cannot lose any more.
Take Morithra. We mean you no harm. The death of your brethren saddens our hearts as much as the death of our own kind. Balakar did this. Balakar and his clan, the Nokud. They have shown their weakness and their cowardice by working with the Primalists. We hope to resolve our civil war, but now I see there is only one path forward. We must vanquish them. Three clans stand with you, daughter of the dream. Tirai, Shikar, Onir. We must join you to repel the warmongers from our land.
I accept your offer to stand with us, Kanamatra.
The daughters of Tira smile.
My king's sacrifice will not be forgotten. We fight together. Is it time to go already?
Welcome.
Shortly after we returned to our ancient grove to the west, the Primalists attacked. We destroyed them time and again. The Primalists knew they needed the Centaur on their side to defeat us.
Clan Nokud's Dragon Killer Ballista is the key to their victory.
The Nokud are relentless. With their help, Koroleth's Primalist army has found a way to break our defenses.
The barrier to the ancient bow must not fall. Within it lies our portal to the Emerald Dream. I shudder to think what they wish to do to it. Our sanctuary lies ahead. Meet me there. We will rally the remainder of our forces.
What would you ask of me? Is it time to go already? Rest with this blessing, my people will know that you speak with my voice. Now go, quickly.
Go in peace.
Welcome to the Dragon Isles.
Victory in...
Hello, champion. May your dreams be peaceful. Rest well.
Thank you. Up for an adventure? Go on.
Our report? Our report is that the rear flank is secure. You stand amidst the carnage that secured our victory.
See what others cannot. See those stone pillars? They are part of a barrier that keeps anyone from approaching. We must protect them, or the island's defenses will fall.
What news do you bring?
I've become the eagle. The Primalists have not only enhanced the Nokud's abilities, but also joined their ranks. Look at the size of those stormbound colossi. This does not bode well for us. That portal must lead to where the Primalist reinforcements await. I wonder if slaying those summoners would disrupt it. Perhaps it would collapse. Quickly, Avara. Return before they see you.
No!
Return to the winds, Avara. Blessed child of Ohn'Ahran.
Greetings. Come back in one piece.
Be respectful.
Tell me your dreams.
What would you ask of me?
Do you see those pylons in power, Coralette's destructive power? If we cannot stop her, she will destroy the pillar. And the ward that protects the ancient bow will fall.
Have you eaten? May your ancestors guide you well.
Tell me of your dreams. Is it time to go already?